What's up, Scrolgers? It's Nerp here. Happy Waypoints, everybody. This video is coming out probably the day after Waypoints came out, but I'm recording it right now on Tuesday, September 23rd, 2014, and Waypoints came out earlier today. This is my first time playing now because I had to go to school, and now I'm back, and it seems like people have been playing a lot. 350 people online. Doesn't seem like a lot, but it's a lot more than we usually have. And, yeah, everybody's playing around, so ratings got reset, so it's a new beginning for me, and I, as you would expect, I'm going to be playing a lot of rank to try to get back up to be a consistent near number one ranked player. And yeah, so tons of new stuff, new design to like the pages, new arena. I'm going to click through these so I can get rid of these okay buttons. But what we're gonna do today, I'm obviously gonna play a ton today. I just logged in, I haven't done any of this stuff yet, but no thing for settings. But so the badge thing goes away there. First of all, look, I got new heads. I think I should have two new heads. Hey, I was supposed to have two new avatar heads, one from being in the top 10, and another one for the ESL. I was supposed to get two new heads. That's interesting. I thought I would have those. I'll have to pester Carnalize or something, telling BSC. I think they're supposed to give the ESL players their heads. And I guess the top 10 and the ladder heads are not done yet. So, yeah, I'll have to change my decks and everything, but I don't have any of the new scrolls, so we're going to go on a huge spending spree today. I have almost 240,000 gold. That can buy a ton of stuff. Look at all this. Look at these new scrolls here. First of all, I'm just going to buy all this stuff. I never got it before. And why not? I have enough gold. I'm going on a huge spending spree today. Okay. And when I get the $20 worth of shards, I don't know what I'll buy. I guess I'll get these just for you scrolls. It does actually burn a lot of gold. I'm actually down to under. Wait, under now. I'm under 200,000. Okay. But my plan for today is I'm going to buy 100 Explorer packs. 100. I did a video like this of the Rebellion update, except for I was only able to afford like 50 of the Explorer packs then, but I can afford much more now. Let me just delete the two decks I just bought. Obviously not getting rid of the cards, but I don't need those. Excuse me, I don't need those cards there. But so, I'm going to buy a bunch of scrolls, then craft, and do all that stuff. So, yeah, this page looks awesome now. Yeah, look, they didn't take this stuff out. Ranked matches only available in full version. Okay, and there's new trials, too. Man, I'm so excited. Look at all these new trials. I'll have to do this. Probably do videos about them. I'm going to have a lot of stuff to do, and I have no school this Thursday or Friday, too, so that is really, really awesome. So, store. Here we go. I want to get one of every scroll. I think Cashflow posted on r/scrolls a little checklist kind of thing I can use to, keep track of all the scrolls. I'll need to get three of every scroll. And yeah, so I'm gonna do a little analysis here. I'm going to I'm gonna look at like the amount of certain types of scrolls I got. All right, I'm actually going to do the checklist after. I'm just gonna go ahead and enjoy buying packs, but I'll keep a tally of how many packs I've bought. Let me just grab this notebook. Stuck behind the monitor. Okay. Where's the pen? Oh boy. Sorry. Okay. So I should be. There's Explorer packs. They're a little more expensive than a normal pack, but you have a higher chance. You're gonna get at least four scrolls in the newest update, the newest set. So that will be how I can Hopefully I can get a full set. Now, after 100 packs, I don't think I'm going to buy any more, even though I could afford more. I'll just try to trade my way to finish out the set. And I'll certainly get a lot extra so I can do a lot of crafting and stuff like that. So, pack number one. Here we go. First pack better be a good one. We'll set the tone for this. Snargle, that's a new scroll. Squire, another new scroll. So far we're 2 for 2 new scrolls. Rattlehem, we have 3 new scrolls already. All right, Ashrunner, meh. Pillar Disease, meh. Vitriol Aura, really meh. Alright, we sort of lost our touch here. We started off strong. Stone Enigma, that's good. Stone Enigma. So we have one more uncommon now. Strike Fang, Vera. And hopefully, Waypoints Rare. Relorus! We got a Relorus on our first pack. That is awesome. Okay, he's unique. He's going to be in many order decks. He's going to be in my order deck. And I'm also thinking about doing deck guides in the future, so you guys can stay tuned for that. Okay, pack number 2. Oh, I can't even move the mouse on this. Okay, here we go. Champion Ring. Meh. Atrophy or Atrophy, I don't know. Monstrous Brood. Nog, that's new. I might just use Nog purely because he's a 2/2/3 that has, like, that's a beast also. I might use him in, like, aggro growth, even if it has nothing to do with beasts, just as a replacement for, Kinfolk Granger. I think he's much cuter and cooler than Kinfolk Granger, so I'll probably just use him instead. Earthworm Keeper is new. He's pretty good. What's that? There's 2 new scrolls in this pack, right? The only 2. But I did get Relorus in pack 1, so that's awesome. Alright, I think these last 2 scrolls have to be from Waypoints, because we've only gotten 2 new scrolls from this pack. Forbidden Ruins is new from Waypoints. It's pretty good. And a Waypoints Rare, an Arbalyster. That's awesome as well. Very strong in late game order. So on to pack number 3. We have a fodder pit. That's new. You see like some highlighted words and waypoints that will help beginners know what keywords mean. Earthen Mirth is like a double champion ring. That's another new scroll. Ducal Spearman. Fields of Strife is new. I have Eagle. Ashrunner again. Another Nog. So that was the third, or I think that was the fourth. Yeah, that was the fourth Waypoints thing for this. So I might not get another Waypoints in this pack. But I do. I got a Snargle Brain. Let's see if we can get a Waypoints Rare. And we don't. Oh well. But got a bunch of stuff. Alright, so that now we're on to pack 4. Mudo Fighter. Uneasy Alliance. Mudo Fighter is new. Snargle's a weird. We already had a Snargle. That's pretty cool. We want 3 every score, remember. So we want doubles. Omen of Damnation, and another Snargle. We have 3 Snargles already, so let's not get... This is a good lingering spell. And Void Gate, Overdrive. Let's see if we can get a Waypoints Rare. No, but a Champion Thief is not too bad. Alright, we're on to the 5th pack. Frostgale. Earthborn Keeper. Vengeful Vetter. Earthbond, Our Heart's Disciple, Pillar of Disease. Okay, we're not getting too great stuff here. We did get an Earthborn Keeper. Forbidden Ruins, it's my second Forbidden Ruins, I believe. Rekindled Spirit is like a pseudo-fertile soil, but also is a lingering destroyer. And a Uhu Long Nose, that is awesome. That's a really good rare to get. And on to the next pack. Oh, we got a bonus tier 2 on Vital. That is awesome. Alright, yeah, sometimes packs have, like, bonus scrolls. Okay, on to pack number 6. 6 of 100. This is gonna be a long video. Summons. Revenant. Revenant is, like, a little copper automaton. Focus. Gravelock Guard is a new Gravelock thing. It's gonna be in Gravelock decks. Blade Husk may be good in new undead decks. Another Squire. I think that's my second Squire. That's good. Malevolent Gaze. Bountiful Time. Stormrunner. Let's get a Waypoints Rare. Beautiful, Escalon Spires. Another lingering spell. Effigy of this Queen is a Waypoint. Oh, we're on to the next one, so now we're on. Yeah, tallied it up. So Effigy of the Queen is new. Draws, like, scrolls another Revenant. Fjords of Vigor, that's my second one of that. Fjords, is that how you pronounce it? I'm gonna have a lot of old scrolls to craft. Budding Retreat, the first Budding Retreat. So this is like Miracle Pudding Scroll. Alright. Fury. Rat King. And oh look, one scroll left in packs. So that means we're gonna get like a bonus. Hopefully it's a Waypoints like rare. That'd be awesome. Snargle Omelette. That is beautiful. A tier 2 Snargle Omelette. Yeah, this is like ultimate card advantage for Graveblock Energy. I love this. Okay, so we're on to pack number 8. Lachlan Brood, more Graveblock stuff, that's awesome. Another Mudo Fighter. Fields of Strife. Gustlery Azula. We've only gotten waypoints in this pack so far. Gustlery Azula is pretty cool. Flying is now good because now you don't raise countdown when you move to adjacent tile. And Feedback Jolt. We have only waypoints. We have our own streak of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six straight waypoint scrolls. Let's keep the streak going. I spoke too soon. Alright, yeah, now we're getting meh. Blind Rage, and let's get something good. Let's get a waypoints rare, come on. Totemast, waypoints rare, okay. I guess it's pretty darn awesome. So we're on to pack number 9. I'm definitely one off. I'm gonna end this video having opened like 101 packs or something like that, or 99 packs. Grounds, I don't know how many of you guys are actually gonna watch this video. when I said I was gonna do it, some people seemed interested, so. And people liked it when I did with Rebellion. So Grounds of the Falling is another lingering spell, that's really cool. Scavenger Construct, Gravelock Garden, that's my like second one of those. I have 3 Fajords of Vigor now. Mire Shambler, Mudo Fighter, that's my 3rd Mudo Fighter, I think. Earthborn Keeper, that's also my 3rd Mudo Earthborn Keeper. Void Gate, Fulmination Conduit, and Kinfolk Yara. Okay, on to pack number 10. We're 1/10 of the way there. Almost. That's my 3rd Squire, I believe. I think that's also my 3rd Ash Runner I've gotten in these packs. Effigy of this Queen, that's my 2nd one of those, I think. Skull Shrine is best one of those. Skull Shrine is pretty darn good. Gets massive tempo in energy. Lachlan Brew, that'll be my 2nd one of those. Slayer Vestige is a really cool card in the K. A Snargle Brain is my 2nd one of those. And let's see, Blight Seed, meh. Alright, on to number 11. That's my 4th Bajords of Vigor. Come on, I want all this stuff. Another Skull Surround. Arhart, Lockling Brood, that's my 3rd Lockling Brood. That's my 4th Earthborn Keeper. Another Locking Brood. I'm getting too many like doubles here. Starbill Hunter, that's a new guy. Visor Sage. Crone and Umlasa Highguard. Awesome. Umlasa Highguard is a waypoint's rare, and that's why it is awesome. Ilmira Rot Eater. Another Graveblock R. I think I have 3 of those now. Another Fodder Pit, I think it's my 2nd Fodder Pit. That's probably my 3rd Royal Inspiration. I'll give it up. I'm sure before there was like a. I lost the train of thought. All right, we're getting kind of bad scrolls now. Come on. I think that's my 3rd Snarl Brain. And the rare is Urva, Voice of the Dead. Urva used to be really strong when it was 3/2/5. Or 4/2/5, something like that. But now it's 2/2/4, but it's still pretty good, I think. So another waypoint's rare. And we're on to pack 13. Loyal Darkling, another Nog, another Snargle, another Skull Shrine. I think a 3rd Skull Shrine. I'm getting like a lot of the same cards. I'm getting a lot of the Waypoints commons here. To be expected. Oculus Cannon and Graveblock Elder. Oculus Cannon is actually considered part of this set that has most of the scrolls I'm getting. So. Yeah, I'm gonna get a bunch of those stuff like Void Gate, Oculus Cannon, and like, you know, Eternal Swords and stuff like that. Yeah, so I'm getting pretty good scrolls from this pack. Got a Gustly Zulu a second ago and stuff like that. Okay. Night Sergeant, that's good. Strong Order guy. Divine Mark, that's kind of bad. And Prisoners of War, that's bad. Alright, but we've gone through 15 packs. On to the next one. Fodder Pit. Earthbond, Skull Shrine. Actually, we've gone through 14 packs. Mudo Fighter. I'll have to remember, I tally the pack I'm using. That's like my 6th Snargle or something. I have to remember, I tally the pack I'm using after I finish. No, before I start it. So, like, yeah, I have to remember that by the end. Or else I'm going to have, like, 101 packs. or 99 packs opened. I really hope I actually finish up a full set here. It doesn't seem like I am, so I'm not a shift. I'm not sure if I've really seen this art. That's really cool. Okay. Telly and... Bye. Ducal. Earthen Mirth. Alright, another Royal Inspiration. Another Lockling Brood. Getting too many Lockling Broods and stuff. A Grave Girl, that's cool. That's like, now like Eclipse, but to energy. And Halls of Umlasa. So, that's another, really, it's kind of like almost like Imperial Resources for Decay. Like, it really gets you ahead, but it's hard to like waste a turn playing it. That's probably like my fourth Ghastly Azulur. Let's see. Another Omen. That's like fifth Bajords. Another Royal Inspiration. Just getting the same scrolls here. Like, I don't have, I don't have stuff like... what do I not have? Maybe I do have most of, like, already the Waypoints commons. I don't know. Maybe. Okay. And let's see what we get. A Corrode. Alright, on to the next tally. And here we go. Willen Ranger. Reversal. Effigy. That's another effigy. Actually, maybe I'm confusing effigy and... Oh, two effigies in the same pack. Maybe I'm confusing effigy and Royal Inspiration. Another Ghastly Azulur. I mean, I have so many of those. It's good to get it a lot of double zombies, and I can, that's my first Clannis and Orchard. You can craft them together, and let's see what we get here. Magnetizer, let's get a Waypoints Rare, please. Another Snargle Omelette. Okay. Tally and buy. Royal Inspiration, a Reversal, Metal Heart, Slayer Vestige, Dugal Skirmisher. So I guess this is, you're watching this video if you didn't have enough gold, so you're just getting the enjoyment of opening packs with me, because you, yourself, don't have enough gold to do it. So, if that's the case, I feel for you. It's my second Totem Mask, I think. Alright, on to the next Explorers pack. Ripper. Rattle Him. Uneasy Alliance. Another Earthworm Keeper. Champion Ring. Greyblock Guard. Feedback Jolt. Void Gate. Mystic Altar, and a Baleful Witch. That was a underwhelming pack, I think. I want more stuff like Relorus. Incendiaries, Pearl Inspiration, another Skull Shrine, I think it's my third at least. Let's see. Budding Retreat, Flesh Animator is good to get. Yeah, Flesh Animator, I haven't gotten that yet. That's something I need. And a Samadha Shift. Okay. On to the next pack. Squire. Ghastly Azulur. So many Ghastly Azulurs. Another Snarvel. Trizin. Another Night Sergeant. That's awesome. Snargle Brain. And an Eternal Sword. I mean, it's still a pretty good scroll to get. Royal Inspiration, Ghastly Azulur, Sanctuary of the Lost, I don't think we had that yet. Another Rattle Him, Boom Reaper, Grounds of the Fallen, I think we have at least three of those now. And let's see what we can get here. Stormrunner, and let's get a Waypoints Rare. Another Urva, so that's cool. Urva has like a cool like anime-ish art to it. Earthborn Keeper. Getting a lot of these commons. Fields of Strife, Skull Shrine, Flesh Animator, Oblivion Seeker, Blightseed. Oh, we're gonna get an extra scroll, and let's see what it is. Waypoints. Ah, come on. But it's a tier 3. It's a tier 3 Mangy Wolf. That's pretty good. Mangy Wolf not so well. Actually, Mangy Wolf enough to recall, so that could have. Maybe Wolf decks are gonna make a comeback. So, Tally. We're gonna be through a quarter of this pack opening after this pack. I've opened 24 packs so far. So yeah, this is taking a long time. I remember when I did this for Rebellion, I only opened like 50 packs, and I still ended up with like having 15 Caravans of X-Men's. I haven't gotten that. What was it? Like the knockoff of Nilmare Rot Eater, you know that guy? Hey, look, there's another extra scroll in here. A tier 3 rigged, cool. Okay. On to the next one. Tick bomb. Our heart's disable. Okay, Erdemur. I wish there was a faster way of doing this. Rekindled Spirit. Samana Shift. Wait, did I just get a Gravelock Guard that was tiered? That's tier 3. I didn't even know. I wasn't even paying attention. I just got another tier 3 thing. Wow. That's really awesome. Gravelock Guard is a good scroll on tier 3. So, yes. Another Feedback Jolt. Animavore. Mangy Rat. Smudo Fighter. Slayer Vestige. Revenant. Boom Reaver. Man, I wish that you clicked on just they just came scrolling down much faster than this. Banner of Ordnance is new. Another Snarl Brain. And, last but not least, a Machine Divinator. Okay. Another Explorer Pack. Blood Boil. Fodder Pit. Sanctuary of the Lost. Vengeful Vetter. Revenant. Another Revenant. Royal Inspiration. Rallying. Unbind, and let's get something nice here. A Fierce Tactics, not what I had in mind. Alright, on to the next pack. Desperation. Okay, Rise Part has actually got a buff. Now it works differently. Yeah, you can't unclip DD, whatever. You guys, I'm sure, will know what it does now. Faith Duty. I'm also a little change to my channel. Since Scrolls has a lot of influx of new players, and they will have more influx of new players soon. I will be trying to gear a lot of my videos towards newer players, as well as the veterans like I have catered toward. So yeah. Okay, here we go. How many packs have we opened? We've opened about 30. Alright, so we're actually flying through it now. Maybe I can make this a 30-minute video, I don't know, if I get my clicking speed really fast. Stone Enigma, State Machine. Blightseed. I just got a tiered Blightseed, didn't I? No, I didn't get a tiered Blightseed. Okay. Okay, I think now we did 30. So this is 31. Okay. Let's see. Squire. Thought Trap. Realms of the Fallen. Tribal Memorial. Flesh Animator. Wing Shield. And Automata Force. That wasn't a great pack. Alright, I'm going to, let me tell you that, I'm going to read off all the scrolls and waypoints, was it Cashflow's list? I'm not sure who posted it to Reddit. Cashflow, I think, yeah, Cashflow. I'm just going to read those, and I'll see if I have Revenants, I think I have three Revenants. Sanctuary of the Lost, I might have three Sanctuary of the Lost. Rattle Him, I think I do. Moodle Fighter, I think I do. Omen of Damnation, I think I do. Slayer Besiege, I think I do as well. Feedback Jolt, I think I do. Fodder Pit, I think I do. Gravelock Guard, I think I do. Actually, maybe not. Lachlan Brood, I definitely do. Snarl, I definitely do. And Snarl Hunter, I believe I do as well. Okay, so that's all the comments for Decay and Energy. Oh, we have an extra scroll in this pack. A Tier 3 Earthen Mirth. Awesome. Okay. Okay, so now, for the growth count, Earthborn Keeper, I think we have three of those. We definitely have three Earthen Mirths. We definitely have three Fajors of Vigor, three Ghastly Azulers, three Nogs. For order, we have three Effigies of the Queen, three Fields of Strife, I believe. I thought Snargle was, like, tiered for a second. We have three Grounds of the Fallen, three Royal Inspiration, three Squire, three Storm Knight. No, only two Storm Knight, actually, I think. Actually, one, maybe. I'm not sure we have any Storm Knight. But, yeah. So, Rose Beam Potion is pretty bad rare to get. Okay, let me tally that one. Okay, so, here we go. And then the uncommons is most, I don't feel like reading them. I'll just look it up at the end. I'll just look over all these after I finish. You know how I'll do this. Ranger's Bane. Gravelock Freak, that's my first Gravelock Freak. Another another Umlasa, and a tier 3 Ducal Spearman. I think I've been getting a lot of tier 3s. Black Market, I'll have to use that maybe to get the new scrolls. Probably really expensive right now, though. Another Auckland Brood. Husk. Royal Inspiration. Alright. I've been playing so much scrolls this week. So much scrolls. I mean, I always play a lot of scrolls. But this week especially. Oh, my first budding Vader, better. And a tier 3 Grave Gruul, that's awesome. Okay. Okay, it's really heating up now. We're getting quite the packs. I think so. I'm not sure what you guys experienced. Leave a comment below saying like how well your packs went and how many packs you got. Because I don't know. I don't have much to compare it to because I haven't seen other people open packs, but I think these are pretty good packs. Oh, that's my first Wing Sorceress. I'm going to have to get 3 of those. Those are pretty good. And a Relorus, my second Relorus. There we go. Relorus is one of the most valuable cards here. PC is going to be amazing. I'm going to play, as I always do, I'm going to play all 4 factions in ranked, probably. I always like to play all sorts of decks. So you can expect me to continue doing that. And I'll use Judgment as kind of like a gold sink, because with the increased rewards, I think it's going to be really easy for strong players to get a lot of gold from it. And flying through packs now. Okay. How many do we have? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35. We're almost at 40. So we're still less than halfway there. Yeah, I'm not making it before this is a 30-minute video. No chance. That's my first Slytherin form, I think. Machination Mindset and Machine Divinator. Okay. Bajords, Revenants, Balkan. I don't fully know like by heart what all these scrolls do, so it's gonna be fun. Oh, that might be my first Storm Knight. Storm Knight's pretty good. It has it's a move 2 creature. I think it's gonna replace Wings Captain in my tempo order deck. And a Nuru. Awesome. Alright. Dust Runner, new orders. Feedback Jolt. We have a lot of feedback jolts. Champion Ring. Ghostly Azular. Terrain Brute. I think that's my first Terrain Brute. Terrain Brute's decent. Languid and a Grey Wolf. Alright. Almond. Dust Runner. Snorkel Hunter. Regeniture. Grounds of the Fallen. Frostbeard. Grounds of the Fallen. Tool Initiate. Grave Gruul. Aelmeyer Hunter is the rare. Okay. Obelisk. Ripper. Earthborn Keeper. Revenant. As you can hear the sound of my voice, I'm getting a little bit tired. Long day at school. Just got my second Terrain Brute, so that's really cool. Another Umlasa, I think that's my third. Yep. So yeah, I'm gonna try to have. I'll try for daily videos again. I know right now it has been almost daily videos, just a day here and there sometimes. There hasn't been one. Like I said, just Judgment, ranked videos, deck guides, scroll top plays of the week, all kinds of that stuff coming up in the future. Tempo Theft, that could be good with Arbalister and Lightning Order. Yeah, Order is going to be pretty strong in this pack, but I think all the factions are pretty well balanced. Like, they are right now pretty well balanced and ranked, like everything's being played. But I think this patch actually gives them all nice tools, and it should all still be pretty strong. Let's see if the rare is, and it is an Anima Conduit. That might be our first Anima Conduit. Alright, Ragged Wolf, Wings Charger, Squire, Effigy the Queen, Blackling Brood, Botter Pit, Resident Helm, Planetside Orchard, Soul Scrounger, and a Halls of Umlasa. Okay, how many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 times 5 is 45. No, 9 times 5 is 50. No, 9 times 5 is 45. Wait, how many tiles do I have? Well, that's 10, 20, 30, 40. I've not even got to 50 yet, come on. Feedback jolts. Transposition, my gold's going away fast. I should have enough gold after this though. I'm sure I could trade away my other cards to try to fill out the collection. Who knows, maybe I'll have a full collection. There's the third Night Sergeant, that's good. That's very good. And that excellent sergeant and a tier 3 infected Greyblock. I know infected Greyblock sucks, but tier 3 either way is awesome to snag. Scavenger Construct, Snarvel Hunter, Inferno Blast, Mudo Fighter, Bear Paw, Fields of Strife, Loyal Darkling, Slithering Form, Nognest, and a Urva, Voice of the Dead. So that's at least my third Urva. Another Squire. I believe I have 3 of all the commons now. I hope so. Okay. And a Kinfolk Jarl. Add another one to the tally. Ghastly Azular, Fields of Strife, Greyblock Raider, Boghound, Earthworm Keeper. Man, crafting these is gonna take forever. Like, I'm not looking forward to crafting this. Crafting in this game is very tedious. Yeah, I'm not looking for this. So we're at 50. We've done 50 packs, I think. Actually, 49. We've done 49 packs. So this is pack number 50. So we're halfway there. In a second. Another Night Sergeant. And a Winged Sword. So we're halfway there, guys. We're halfway there. For those of you who have sticked with me this entire time, I applaud you for your patience. But I'm surprised you're still here. Maybe you're just listening to me talk about these packs while you're playing games in ranked with these new scrolls. Arbalister. Alright. Snargle. Soldier's Bond. Oh. Come on, I just want to start playing these packs. Can't they open faster? I have to, like, click at the exact time where, like, it lets me, like, go on to the next scroll. Oh, tier 2! Tier 2! Earthborn Mystic, awesome! Alright. I'm concentrating, trying to click it as soon as I'm allowed to. Sick, I'm doing well now. Look at these. These cards are going away, like, really fast. Oh, yeah. On fire. Escalon Spires, and a Blade Husk, tier 2. Alright, I'm not sure if I'm getting more lucky with the amount of tier 2s I'm getting in tier 3s, or that usually people get more. I'm not really sure. Okay, come on, I want to get into ranked and start ranking up. I don't like being last on the ladder. Grivlog Outcast. Okay. Bitterroot. Yeah, I think we're picking up the pace now because I'm clicking it sooner. Like, I'm clicking it, like, as soon as it lets me to. I don't let it, like sit there. And the rare is a Budding Vetter. I think that might actually be only our second Budding Vetter. Tribesman. Bastige. Brood. Mirth. Ducal Spearman, Mangy Rat. Yeah, I don't have nearly 3 of all the rares. Like, I only have, like, 1 Uhu, I think. I'm getting stupid scrolls like Shrine. I mean, that's not a stupid scroll. Make sure you always know, you never call a scroll stupid. Because you're gonna see it be used against you in some wacky way and completely screw you over. In judgment and stuff, because that's when people have weird scrolls, and then you're just baffled by it. Another Halls of Umlasa, Boghound. Alright. Let's aim for under 50 minutes. I mean, you guys know how long the video is already by looking at the bottom of the screen. I think it's my first gray block burrows. But I'm aiming for under 50 minute video. I think the video is about 35 minutes so far. Let's get this done in 15 minutes. Alright. Maybe this wasn't too smart. I think I should have maybe stayed at like 50 and then I would have enough commons and then try to get the rares by trading other stuff. I don't know. Canonetta. Oh, speaking of Canonetta, I just noticed this the other day. Canonetta has her ears pierced and she has piercing. Whoa. I want you all to take a second to think about that. Okay. Moving on. Animavore! Nog, Binding Root, Butter Pit, Stonepack Memorial, Blood Boil, Slayer of Siege, Nog Nest, Life Stealer, and a Urva, Voice of the Dead. Sourceback, bye. Ursal, Squire, Scattergunner, Clock Library, Ghastly Azulur, Soldier's Bond. Our Heart Disciple, I don't know, Terrain Brute, I think that's my third Terrain Brute. Winged Sorceress, probably my second or third of that. And another Uhulong, no, that's what I need. Okay. Hopefully I'll have a full set by the end of today, through trading and stuff. But a lot of the European players are logging off now, and going to bed. So I'll have to trade with the Americans. Who, a lot of the most hardcore players are European. So I might not have as many people to trade with. Another Terrain Brute. A Supercharged and an Extra Scroll is a Tier 2 Revenant. Awesome. Dougal Skirm. Scattergunner. Lagoon Brood. New Orders. Stormgull. Another Storm Knight. I think it's my second Storm Knight. War of Ages. Invocation Center. I don't think I have like many of those. Eternal Sword. Okay. One of Damnation. Ventral Vetter. Ghastly Azulur. Ghastly Azulur. Earthen Mirth. Outcast Rebel. Illthorn. Adventitious Outlook. Snorkel Brain. And a Fungify. Oh, a Fungify. Okay, now I'm going to start counting them after I finish them. I think that's a little smarter. Okay. So this, after this one, I'm not going to count it. Alright. That's my third Storm Knight. Okay, there we go. That was three, I might be more than three Storm Knights. What am I missing? I don't think I have three Budding Vetters. I think I only have, like, two Budding Vetters. I don't think I have... I think I have two Snorgal Omelets. I don't know. I'll have to see at the end. We'll see. We still have many more packs to open. I think, like, at least 30 more packs. 30 or 40 more packs to open. I'll do a count after this pack. Brave and another scroll is an Electrify. Okay. Oops. Okay. Let's just see how many packs we've opened so far. So that's 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. We've opened 66 packs so far. So this is 67 after I finish this one. Alright. Gallant Defender is pretty good now. I have a slight buff. Now it has the Armor 2 buff. When it when you have the same number of units as your opponent, instead of it used to only work when you had less units than your opponent. So I think that will be played more. It was already pretty good. Alright, next pack. Oh. Gaze. Nog. Vitriol Aura. Storm Knight. Stag Heart. Crown of Strength. Letting Retreat. And a Reaping Mask. Okay. I was highly considering time-lapsing this and just making it like in like 10 times speed to just see it in like 5 minutes. But what's the fun of that? You don't get to hear me just ramble on. I think that's actually only my second career luck break. That's good that I got that. But yeah, I was thinking about time lapsing it, but I said screw that. I'm just opening them while I talk. And I have a sore throat too, so I am dedicated doing this even though I have a cold. Okay. How do you guys tally? I go for the 1, 2, 3, 4 lines, and the fifth line is a cross between all of them. And then when I get two of those, like, groups of five, I do a big circle around them. And then that signifies 10, so it's easier to count them up. I don't know how you guys do it, but that's my strategy. Not my strategy. Probably learned that strategy from, like, my preschool teacher. I don't know. And we have an extra scroll in this pack, and it is a tier 2 Ghastly Azula. Awesome. Beast Rat, Squire, Storm Knights, Luckling Brood, Shroud of Unlife, Animavore, Husk, Cursemonger, Royal Skirmisher, Eternal Sword. Alright. Rattle Him, Grievous Raider, Effigy of the Queen, Storm Hunter. We're on the home stretch, guys. Not quite there yet, but we're getting moderately close to the end. And I could feel us missing many scrolls. Whoops. Okay, big spending spree for me today. Slayer Prestige, Mangy Rat, Squire, Escon Spires. Okay. Transposition, Crimson Bowl. It's getting a little choppy, the video now, because in scrolls it looks a little choppy. I don't know, maybe like the server's getting a lot of lag or something from the increase in players online than it usually has. I don't know. And there's an extra scroll here, and it is a Beetlestone, tier 2. Alright. Another Storm Knights. Okay, maybe it's actually, I think it's probably getting laggy now because we've opened so many packs that this like scroll bar is huge. That's why I think it's laggy. I can't even like really select it that well. I think that's why it's lagging out. But don't worry, game, it will be okay soon. When I finish this, I wonder if anybody has ever opened 100 packs in one store sitting, so I'd ever experienced this. What if like the game just crashes and I lose all the packs open, but it still takes the gold? That would suck. Even if it didn't take the gold, that would be a huge waste of time for me. Incendiaries, Uneasy Alliance, Royal Inspiration. Okay. Boghound, Earthen Mirth, Eager Scryer, Vicious Strike, Vengeance Veil, Grounds of the Fallen, Callback, Void Gate, and a... Another Urva. Man, there's a lot of scrolls. How many scrolls does that mean I open? At least 1,000, right? Because at least 10 for every pack. Some packs have like extra scroll. So, wow. I'm seeing 1,000 different scrolls just keep cycling on this screen. Okay. Grave Rule. And a Unleash Inner Power. Alright. We've opened 80 packs, guys. 80 packs. Only 20 left. We're close to the finish line. I can almost taste it. It's like at the tip of my tongue, but I can't really get the full flavor of the finish line. Okay. The lag is starting to get to me. The lag is starting to get to me. Actually, maybe. My hope for being this done, having this video done by a 50-minute video, is still alive, but I would have to open, like, 20 packs in, like, 5 minutes. I don't think that could happen. I don't think it's possible. These cards take a little bit of time to, like, show up on the screen. I think that's at least my third grade block of freak, so that's cool. Okay. Alright. Feedback jolts. Rattle him. Can you go to the next row by clicking spacebar? No, you can't. What about arrows? Nope, you can't. Okay, that wasted like 3 seconds. Now I'm mad at myself. A little harsh. Okay, Oculus Cannon, Herb of Voice of the Dead, and there's an extra scroll in this pack, and it is a tier 2 Searing Shackles. Alright. Oh boy. We're so close. You know, I think we're gonna make it. I think we're gonna make the 50 minutes. We are going to make the 50 minutes. Alright, yeah, I'm going fast. Yeah, I've done 85 now. 85 packs, so that's about 850 scrolls I've bought so far. I was gonna say maybe it would be worthwhile to just do random scrolls now because I don't really need any more commons. I really only need uncommons and rares. But that wouldn't give me the higher chance of getting waypoint scrolls, which Explorer Packs does. That's why it's a little more expensive. Alright. Oh, we're down to 88,000 gold. That's so little. Alright. On to the next pack. Okay. Man, the lag, I could feel it. I could feel the choppiness. And an extra scroll is a tier 3 Storm Knight. Oh my god, that's beautiful. That is awesome. Tier 3 Storm Knight. I'm gonna show off my tier 3 Storm Knight on the battlefield. People are gonna be like, how'd you get that? You already got, what, you got 9 Storm Knights? I'll be like, yeah, but I really just got it in a pack. Okay. Advantageous Outlook, Curse Monger, and a Snargle Omelet. Now I have at least 3 Snargle Omelets, so that was definitely at least my third, so that's good. Okay, this is pack number 90, guys. This is pack number 90. Okay. Alright, it's safe to assume we're in the 9th inning now. It's the home stretch. Actually, it's not the home stretch yet until the bottom of the 9th inning. I guess we're going to be in the bottom of the 9th inning after like a few more packs. Last licks. I guess you have no idea what I'm talking about if you don't know baseball, American baseball terminology. I'm a big baseball fan. I don't know, maybe they use like the same, oh, it's another Uhu. I don't know, maybe they use the same kind of stuff. They say the kind of same kinds of things for cricket. I don't know. Okay. So this pack I'm doing opening right now is pack 92. For your information. I guess I could start the countdown now. Oh, did I just get a tiered void gate? Yes, I did. Tier 2 void gate. Let me circle these two like that. Alright, and we just open that pack, I think. Alright, this is pack 93. Okay. Oh, actually, I don't think we're not going to make the 50 minutes. We have 20 seconds to make 50 minutes. I just got a tiered iron bow. No, I didn't. I just got a normal iron bow. Yeah, we're not gonna do it. We're not gonna do it. We're gonna be like 51 minutes, 52 minutes, something like that. That sucks. I do sometimes upload really long videos to my channel. I think the longest video I had on my YouTube channel was like the Scrolls Players Beetlestone server UHC. Like, me and Cradstash were playing that a long time. I think that's a 2-hour video. Some Scrolls matches are like an hour long. Or no, I did it. Yeah, I think I have like some almost hour long Scrolls matches that are uploaded. I don't know. Maybe a Judgment match was a lot of the Judgment videos tend to go pretty long. Because those decks aren't really designed to be able to win fast. Most of my videos, I guess, have like an average of 20 minutes. Around 20 minutes, usually a little bit more. But some videos, some ranked match videos, if I win fast, like they end up being like 10 minutes. So it's really a wide range. And let's see. Alright, another Uhu. So you guys, now we've opened 96 packs. This is pack 97. Pack 97, guys. I'm not sure. Maybe we have 3 over scroll. We just might. I'm not sure. The lag. I feel the lag. Okay. You can tell if you're going to get an extra scroll in the pack to see if this number is one higher than it should be. Like, if you open a pack and it says 10 scrolls left in pack, you know you're going to get one extra. So, I almost wish you didn't count the extra scroll and this, like, number down here, so it's more of a surprise. Because now I know we're going to get an extra, and it is a tier 3 language. That's cool. Okay. Maybe I won't craft these today. I kind of want to get right into playing matches. So, on a tier 3, Omen of Damnation. Yeah, I kind of just want to go right into playing matches. So I probably will craft another day. Guys, guess what? We've opened 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99. We opened 99 packs. This pack is pack number 100. Here we go. Let's make the best pack of all. I mean, I guess anything we get in commons will make the best pack. Best pack of all means we, like, get a great rare, and then there's a bonus scroll, like a tier 3 reller. So we're not going to get a bonus scroll, but we're doing that. And this is actually turning out to be a pretty darn bad pack. Actually, the flesh animator. I don't even know if I have 3 flesh animators. I might not have 3 flesh animators. And a sickening fumes. That wasn't a great last pack. But whatever. We have opened 90 explorers packs. And let me quickly see. Oh man, look at all this lag. Alright. Wow, look at all these scrolls I have now. So many scrolls. So many. Only one anima conduit. Come on. I'll have to buy those. So let's see who we got here. Set 6. So let's see. Add scrolls. So total scrolls. Okay, I'm missing one scroll. I'm missing one scroll. There should be 60 here. These are 60 scrolls in set 6. Let's see. So it should be 60 times 3 is 180. Alright, so I have to buy myself 3, I think at 13 scrolls to finish that. So I think buying 100 packs did not completely do it, but I certainly have enough stuff to sell. So what did I get most of? Revenants? I don't know. Let's see what I got most of. Let's see how you do it. How do you search that? You go number 1 plus 4 plus, I don't know. Whatever. But yeah, I think like Revenant, we have a lot of things with 11, 12, 14 feedback jolts. 14 Lockling Broods. Wow. This is a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. Okay. So, guys, I'll finish out the collection by myself. So, this has been NERP opening 100 packs for you guys. Hopefully, next time you see me, I'll be near the top of the ladder. And that'll be it for me today. So, like the video if you enjoyed. Subscribe for more content. And I will see you next time. Thank you all for watching, everybody. And keep on scrolling, Scrollers.